Adrian.
He was a sociopath. He said that I could never leave him.
He controlled how I looked and what I wore. Then I was controlling when I left the house. And eventually, what I thought.
To him.
Adrian's dead.
Listen, you're getting your freedom back, okay?
He said that wherever I went, he would find me. Walk right up to me, and I wouldn't be able to see him.
Adrian is dead.
He's not dead. He has figured out a way to be invisible.
Okay.
He's sitting in that chair. Where are you?
Show yourself!
Surprise. Let me help you.
You can't help me.